Hi friends, welcome to my channel Mana Lectures. Today in this video we will discuss about the chapter 1 exercise number 1.2 and question number 2, which is finding the LCM and HCF of the following integers by the prime factorization method. And before that we need to know about what is LCM and HCF and prime factorization. For that I make a video of about that, what is LCM, HCF and prime factorization. If you don't watch it, and I will give the link in the description and give in the icons, so you can watch it easily from that. And without wasting our time, today we will discuss the how to find LCM and HCF. In this question we have 5 sums, so I will discuss only 3 sums, 1, 3, randomly 5, and you need to solve remaining 2 problems and post the answers in the comment section. So without wasting, today first sum is 12, 15 and 21. We need to find both LCM and HCF by the prime factorization method. For that, firstly we need to find the prime factors of 12, 15 and 21. 12, 15, 21. These are the numbers. As you know, how to find prime factors? 12, 2, 6, 2, 3 times. 3, 1 times. Here, factors of 12 is 2 into 2 into 3, which is 2 square into 3 into 1 also, we can write it. For 15, 15 here 3 5s, 5 ones, which is 3 into 5, means 3 into 5 into 1. For 21, 3 7s, 21. 7 is also prime number, so 7 into 1, 3 into 7 into 1, which is 3 into 7 into 1. Here, as we know, what is LCM? LCM is the sum product of the least squares of the common factors in the given numbers, in the numbers. So we take 2 square least common, 2 square into, we take 2 square into, here 3 is common in all the sessions, so 3 into 5 into 7, 3 into 5 into 7, so we get 2 square into 3 into 5 into 7 into 1, 1 is not necessary to require, because any value into 1 is 1, any value. So 4, 2 square is 4, 4 3 is 12, 12 5 is 60, 60, 6 sounds 42, means 420. Here the LCM of given number, LCM of 12 comma 15 comma 15 and 21 is 420. And we need to find HCF. HCF is we take only the highest common factor in the given number, which is highest common factor which in common is here in 3 numbers there is common factor is 3, and highest or least is only 1. Here 3 power 1, 3 power 1, 3 power 1, so we take 3 is a 3. 3 into 1 also, but 3 into 1 is 3, so HCF is 1, LCM is 420. This is the solution to the first problem, which is LCM of 12, 15, 21 is 420, and the HCF of 12, 15 and 21 is 3. This is the first problem. Then we take second one, which is third one, which is 8, 9, 25. You need to find the second problem answer, 17, 23 and 29. Third one is 8, 9 and 25. 8, 9 and 25. 8, 9, 9 and 25. Firstly, we need to find prime factors, which are simply 2, 4, 2, 2, which is 2 into 2 into 2 equal to 2 power 3, equal to 2 power 3, 9. For 9, you can simply write 3 3s, which is 3 square. And for 25, simply you can write as 5 into 5, which is 25. There is not much calculation is needed in this problem. Simply we can calculate LCM and HCF. LCM of 8 comma 9 and 25 equal to, here in both the cases we need to take all the equations, all the things. So here 2 cube into 3 square into 5 square, which is 2 cube is 8, 3 square is 9 and 5 square is 25. Here 25 8s equal to 200 into 9, which is 1800. Here the LCM of 8, 9 and 25 is 1800, and HCF of 8, 9, 25 equal to, in this case there is no common factor in all the 3, 8, 9 and 25, but in the LCM we take least and least one also, at least one in the common and not in common also we take. But in HCF you need to take only common one in the given one. So we take into one also, there is no problem, and it is not necessary, but in this type of situations we take one also. So for that, here the HCF of these three things, commonly the three common factor in the given numbers is only one, so the HCF is one. In this way we calculate the HCF in other type of problems. And next one is 72 and 108 is, you need to find out the LCM and HCF. And the final one, 306 and 657, 306 and 657, 657. Firstly find the prime factors, which is 2, 1, 5, 3, 4, 2 table counts cancel, so 5, 1, then after that 3 table 1 times, 7 times, 17 is a prime factor, prime number, so only this. And then 657. For 657, 3 table, 2 table can't cancel, 219, and then 3 into 73. And you need to remember what are prime numbers and what are composite numbers and what are other numbers also. Here 73 is also a prime number. It is, if you don't know 73 is as prime number, you need to continue from 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, 21, 23 up to 73, because there is no number which divide 73 between 3 to 73. Only 73 will divide 73 and 1 will divide 73. So 73. Here 306 equal to simply 2 into 3 square into 17, 2 into 3 square into 17 into 1. And for 657, 3 square into 73 into 1. Here the LCM is LCM of 306, 657 is 2 into, least is 3 square, 3 square into 17 into 73. So LCM of 2 into 9, 9 to 18, 18 into 17 into 73. If we calculate all these 18 into 17 into 73, then we get 22,338. And HCF of 306 and 657 is commonly one is 3 square only. So is 3 square, which is 9. In this way we find the LCM and HCF of the given numbers. So this is the end of the this is the way we find LCM and HCF. In next video we will discuss the remaining problems in exercise 1.2. until up to now you need to answer find the solutions for the in first chapter problems and second chapter problems and practice them with different values also. Until then you will get good understanding about these concepts and remember them in for further long time also. So this is the end of this video, and thanks for watching the video, and please subscribe to Mana Lectures.